Good morning, this is Pastor Blake, and we're walking through the Psalms together during this 40 days of prayer and fasting, and we're actually up to Psalm 49. So today we should be reading Psalm 49, 50, 51, and 52. But I want to back up to Psalm 23. Yesterday in the message I shared, I told you that I was just covering the first four verses because at verse 5, we change the metaphor, the psalmist does. So in verses 1 to 4, it's about the Lord being our shepherd. But at verse 5 and verse 6, the image is different. The Lord is like a host welcoming us into his home. And so it says there, "You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows." I don't know if you recall one of these scenes, but it seems like every year or two we'll see on the news when a president, I remember President Bush did this a number of times, will show up unexpectedly in a war zone, maybe in Iraq or maybe in Afghanistan for like Thanksgiving or Christmas. And there'll be this great spread put out for the soldiers, and the president will be there. And you know that outside the wire, so to speak, outside the base, things are tense. But right there, there's this sense of security, enough security that the president of the United States could be there. When I read this part of the psalm, it encourages me because this provision of the Lord, this goodness of God, is not somehow limited to when I get to heaven, to when all the enemies are defeated, but even right now, in the presence of my enemies, the Lord prepares a table before me. And when the Lord prepares a table, that's a spread. And he anoints my head with oil. That is, he's treating me as an honored guest. We may do something like take the coat of our guest who is an honored guest, or we may give them a gift if they come for a special event like a wedding rehearsal dinner. But in Jesus' day, anointing the head of someone who was a guest, that was showing how they were honored. And my cup overflows is a symbol of generosity. So today, I want you to be encouraged that even if you're in the presence of enemies, maybe the enemies of a disease or the enemies of financial hardship or enemies of people or spiritual enemies, that the Lord has prepared a table for you, that you are his honored guest, and your cup will overflow in his presence. So I want to encourage you to spend time with the Lord at his table, in his word. Allow him to feed you. Allow him to encourage you. Allow him to bring you joy this day, no matter where you are. God bless you.